It's finally here. WWE 2K23 MyRise. Hit him, Drew.
Everyone's rise through WWE is different, but it all starts the same way.
MyRise Episode 1. Hit that subscribe.
He's a future world champion. He's can't miss.
He's the main event.
He's a lock.
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 I am the lock.
They could have did better, but they wanted to sound stupid, so I get it.
I am so close to having this title renamed in my honor. Can you imagine? The Sammy Continental Championship has a nice ring to it, if you ask me.
This is giving me some real SmackDown versus Raw vibes right now.
Defend it tonight, and WWE will have no choice.
It's off to a good start, though. I like it. Let's go, Sammy.
But to give in to popular demand and make the change. I have no idea who I'm facing, but it doesn't matter. I am going to beat whoever it is, and you will never, ever see the Intercontinental Championship again.
Until... Uh-oh. Nobody's safe. See what I did there? Like that? Uh-oh. Here he comes. Debuting as the Lock. Bruiser Brody. He's back. Let's go, Bruiser Brody. We're taking down everybody in our path. We got the John Cena chain. This random ass attire they gave us. Whatever. We're rocking with it right now. Let's go. We gotta start from the bottom right now. We're Bruiser Brody. Been wrestling all over the world. But now it's time to take over WWE, baby. Let's go. A title match right from the jump. Uh-oh, Sammy. Game time. Let's go. Ah! That's what we get. That's what you get. Here we go. Hi! We get hit. Let's go. Get up, Sammy. I got some more for ya. There's the first objective out of the way. Then we just gotta perform a reversal, okay. So I gotta let him. Oh yeah, we're hyping up right now. Bruiser Brody's out here. Bruiser Brody. There it is. Objective 2 completed. Bye bye. Throw up a little taunt here real quick. Get back in here, Sammy. Hey! Get out of here. We're on fire right now. Oh, that's not happening. Get out here. Get up. Ah. That's how you eat my shoe. So you eat my shoe, Sammy. You gonna eat. Okay, what the hell are my finishers? Middle rope knee drop. And the world's trying to splash, okay. Ah, take this first. Alright, let's get this match over with right here. It's finisher time. Ooh, no! God damn it. Alright, enough of this. Enough of this madness. I've had about enough of this. Sami Zayn. Bruiser Brody's about to... finish you off, bro. Let's go. The pin's in. Come on. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. I forgot. This is for the Intercontinental Championship. Let's go. Bruiser Brody is back. First episode, first match. We got a title, baby. Let's go.
Come on!
The Lock.
Sami Zayn was going to change the name of the title, and now look at him. That's tough. I'm sorry, Sammy. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Uh-oh. Sami Zayn, you're really trying that right now? Ah. Now you're going to have to get this. Ah. Uh-oh. Come here, Sami Zayn. I got to keep you safe. So many puns. Oh my god, play it safe. Keep him safe. Oh, let's go. Oh, we gotta tip it over safely. We got it done. Sorry, Sammy.
There he is. The man, the myth, the legend, Bruiser Brody.
There he is. Ready for your big Raw debut tonight?
Yeah, can't wait to get out there.
Good. We can't wait either. This has been a long time coming, and you've earned it.
Thanks. Hey, what's up with the camera? She's been following me around since I got here.
Oh, talent relations didn't tell you? It's for this documentary thing they're shooting on you. Sorry, I'm terrible with names. It's Kat, right?
Yep, Kat with a K. K-A-T. Sorry I didn't introduce myself earlier, but when I'm shooting these, I gotta be a fly on a wall.
Wait, she's just been
You're going
recording
to be
me everywhere?
A lot of cat over the next
follow
year.
Me everywhere? Follow me
gotta
to the bathroom?
Gotta document the rise of the next big thing. The future world champion. The Lock.
Woot woot! Sorry, fly on a wall.
I've been meaning to talk to you about that whole The Lock thing, by the way. Can I just use the name I've used my entire career? I mean, that's how the rest of the world knows me.
That's yeah. Right, as Bruiser
Brody. But that's Brody. Not how the WWE Universe knows you. We can't assume they've seen any of your matches before this.
I think a lot of people have. Isn't that how WWE found me?
Look, this is typical for superstars who come up outside the system. WWE likes to put their spin on things, and 99% of the time, it's a huge improvement.
Okay, but doesn't the name sound too much like The Rock?
It sort of does.
Do you mind? Think of this as a new and improved version of yourself. We have a proven track record with this sort of thing. You just need to trust the process.
Is that what you're required to say now that you're office?
No. Corporate requires me to say and do a lot of things, but that's not one of them.
I don't know. It feels restrictive. I just want to be myself.
I hear you, but it's not just a nickname. The entire WWE machine is behind this. We have a huge entrance planned with pyro, a championship opportunity, new gear. They're shooting this whole documentary about you. And we got this for you, too. Get it? A lock?
Is that left over from John Cena's chain gang days?
Maybe. But things worked out okay for him, didn't they?
Guess so.
I gotta run. But I promise, this is gonna be fine. Just trust the process, and it'll all work out. Because remember, you're The Lock.
Doesn't even sound like he enjoys saying that to me. Yeah, this gimmick gotta go. Don't it, Bruiser?
We good here, or?
Yep, got what I needed. That's a cut.
Week 2 on Raw. Let's see what they have in store for me. Can't be any crazier than last week, right?
Hey! Didn't get the chance to say hi last week. That was a hell of a debut.
Thanks, Gabriel.
Call me Gabe.
Excuse me, Gabe, can you turn to camera and introduce yourself?
Seriously? I've been in WWE for 10 years. I think whoever's watching will know who I am.
We probably won't use this, but just in case.
Fine. I'm Gabriel Slade. 3-time U.S. champion, 2-time intercontinental champ, multi-time tag champion, and all-around good guy. Does that work?
Thanks.
Anyway, just wanted to welcome you to WWE. I know it can be hard sometimes for people to get acclimated here.
It's going okay so far, but yeah, it's a bit of an adjustment since I didn't come up through the Performance Center, or even work the U.S. scene much before this.
Okay. Well, let me give you some quick tips to fit in. Make sure you fist bump and or shake everyone's hand every time you see them. Be willing to give up your first class seat if there are veterans and coach. And never sneeze around the big boss. Never. Well, I don't want to overwhelm you, but if you ever need any help or advice, I got your back.
I think I'm good, but thanks.
All right. Later, Locke.
Call me Champ.
Okay,
hey,
Champ.
Call me Champ.
That was a good dry run. Now, let's do another take without the interruption from the Raw Welcoming Committee. Jeez, no wonder that guy has never really made it. I'm too friendly.
I think we got it. I need to go get changed.
Here we go. He's a lock. Story complete. Quick look through the phone. Damn. That's right, my name's Bruiser Brody. Before we get into the next story, I want to give a big shout out to Back in the Day 2K03 for this awesome Bruiser Brody character. Thanks so much.
Want to join my book club? I tried to recruit Robert Roode, but he said the only part of a book he likes is the ending. Or, as he called it, the book's finishing move. He said he's got the best ending in WWE, but I thought maybe you could take him on and show him yours?
Say less. Let's go. Look at that beautiful title. Bruiser Brody. Glorious. Sorry. All right, let's go. Ah, oh. Wait a second here, Bobby. Bobby who? Bobby get this hair. Ooh. Bruiser Brody, let's go. Showing the strength. Ah, going for the close. Oh, no. Look at this. Bobby Roode. No, you don't. You get back in here. No. Here we go. Let's go. Get up. Yeah, take another one. Trying to come in here with the kendo stick and take me out. Not a chance. Not Bruiser Brody, goddammit. Not the Intercontinental Champion. Ah! Not today. Big boot. Big splash on that ass. You know what that means. Oh, wait a second. What's that? Attempt to hit your finisher to win the match. So I guess it's KO, so what else? Gotta knock him out? God damn it. All right, let's go. This got to be the one. Here we go. Ah, that's the one. Let's go. The Intercontinental Champion. 2-0, baby. Yes. 2-0. Story complete. On to the next one. Let's give it a shot. Can
Happy
we go
Corbin
3-0?
Corbin has been mouthing off about his football career more than usual lately, saying the WWE grind is the same as nonstop two-a-days, which is why he's so well-equipped. Give me a break. Take him on after a workout, showing you can compete after a two-a-day of your own.
Well, you already know. Every side quest we go on, we do. Let's go. Oh, shit. He just busted me open right away. But real quick, you know this is 2023 Bruiser Brody. Ah, right from the top rope. Let's go. Time to get this comeback going. You busted me open. It didn't do nothing. One down. Another one to go. Let's go. Spine on the pine. Big boot. You know what time it is. Oh, hell no. He just reversed it? Oh, Happy Corbin, I'm about to make you real sad. Oh, here we go. Let's try this diving knee. Oh, yeah, I like it. I like it. Is it enough? Oh, yeah, 3-0. Not even in the Performance Center can they take Bruiser Brody. Nowhere.
Welcome to Raw. Gotta say, I've been a fan of your work for a while. Can't say the same for Drew Gulak, though. I heard him mention your name in a rant about superstars who lack fundamentals. Fundamentals according to who, Drew? But if you ever want to put in a little extra super specific training before a show, you know who to ask.
Mouth's doing a lot of moving for no words coming out there, Adam, but okay, let's start this next match. Drew Gulak thought he had a chance against Bruiser Brody in 2023. Come on now. Whoop! Real quick. Ah! That's how we do. That's how we do. Get up. Uh-oh. Drew Gulak, I'm about to turn you into goulash. Ooh, big boot. You know what time it is. You already know what time it is. Got him. Pin. Yes, sir. 4-0. We can't be stopped. Bruiser Brody. Off to a hot start.
Just interviewed Ludwig Kaiser, who said WWE matches aren't enough of a test. So he's now proposing a 5 out of 9 falls match. Management hates the idea and would love it if someone could take him out in a 2 out of 3 falls match to shut him up. Interested?
What do you think Bruiser Brody's gonna do? What do you think the Intercontinental Champion's gonna do? We're gonna shut you down. That's what we're gonna do. Everyone that steps in front of us gets shut down. Gets run down. Bruiser Brody. We're making our run to the top in MyRise 2K23 this year. Straight to the top. Let's go. Uh-oh, you know what time it is. 2023 Bruiser Brody. 2023! Ah! Bruiser Brody's been in the PC working every week, every day for this moment right here. Ah, there it is. The Bruiser Brody big splash. And that's a big 3. Oh, wait. I forgot. We still got one more. Let's try and get it quick. Damn it. Damn it, Ludwig Kaiser. You're about to... Ah, get this work. Get this smoke. He wants all the smoke. Let's go for it. You know what? He's beat up. He's bloody. Yes. There it is. 5-0. Bruiser Brody stands tall once again. It's only a matter of time before we get them hands on that WWE World Championship. Well, thank you all for tuning in to episode 1. We'll see you in episode 2.
This is the end. Beautiful friend.